Okay, now sit forward. Now talk.
Hi. Okay.
Alright, sorry I'm wasting time.
Hey guys, what's up? Just wanted to say hey, let you know what's going on with our new shows coming up. We have two shows coming up. The first show I want to tell you about is March 17th. It's a Sunday night, St. Patrick's Day at Ruckus. Doors are at 7, tickets are only $5. Be warned, it is 18 plus. And for anybody else that's not 18 plus, we have an additional show coming up, which, you guys want to talk about that?
Nope.
Okay.
Not really. So March 24th, we have another show coming up. It is at the Pikes Peak Center. Tickets are somewhere between $20 and $30.
Yeah, if you get the tickets directly from the Pikes Peak Center box office or the World Arena, you can get them for just $23 if you don't want to pay all the additional like online fees you'll get.
Courtesy fees or whatever. Something between $23 and $25 for tickets. That is an all-ages show. It is going to be with some pretty awesome bands you may have heard of. Atlas Genius. Civil Twilight, Hydrogen Skyline, and it's gonna be pretty freaking awesome. So if you wanna go to a gangster show that's not really gangster but pretty awesome, you should go to that because it's gonna be a party.
This is true. Our lights are gonna be sick. If you came to our show at Black Sheep back in November, just to give you guys a heads up, we're going all out for our show at Ruckus on March 17th. We're literally gonna have 3 times the lights we had at the Black Sheep. So if not 4 or 12 times. So come out to this show. It's gonna rock. We're so excited. St. Patrick's Day this Sunday, $5. There's gonna be an Irish fair buffet.
Yeah.
If you like food, you guys will love this show. If that's the only reason you come, do it.
Cool.
Garrett loves popcorn.